After inserting the picture in the document, how can we set the text wrapping style? Take this Word document as an example. After clicking the picture, click the Wrap Text button in the floating toolbar to the right of the picture. We can choose a variety of text wrapping styles here. Click View More, and the Layout dialog box will pop up, which allows us to set the wrapping style more accurately. In the Text Wrapping dialog box, we can choose from 7 different wrapping styles to wrap the text. Separately, they are Square, Tight, Behind Text, In Front of Text, Through, Top and Bottom, and In Line with Text. According to the selected wrapping style, we can also change the position of wrap text. Take the tight wrapping style as an example. We can set the wrap text to be located on both sides of the picture. We can set the distance between the text and the picture in Distance from Text. After entering a value of 0.5, click the OK button to apply it to the selected picture. We can also click Wrapping Style in the Picture Tools tab, or Wrap Text in the Page Layout tab. Both of these two methods allow us to set wrapping effects.